for Christmas. Can't get any more better than this. So far, nothing bad has happened, so, I don't know technically what can happen to piss me off. What the hell is this? For those bronies who are watching this and saying, oh look, it's Princess Twilight Sparkle. I have seen bad Christmas presents in the past. You know what's worse? This isn't mine. It's my niece's. And just to piss me off more, she asked for this. I don't know who the hell.
Hello, I am Princess Twilight Sparkle.
Who the fuck asks for a ripoff of every Disney princess in the face of the planet? I don't give a fuck how she looks. For a concept, yes. For the real thing, no. Look at this! What gets me more mad is they ruin her crown. That's not the way it looks. There's no heart in it. It's not even... For those of you who are complaining, oh, you're just a boy. That's a girl's toy. Yeah, motherfucker. That's the problem. It's a girl's toy. Which means Hasbro still continues its sexism. I understand from the 80s My Little Pony was created, but unless you watched the first generation, like Doctor Who, don't fucking talk shit about it. There were some ups and downs with the first generation, but if there's one thing that it made me laugh about the My Little Pony series, it proves it's kind of sexist, but it was in, like Transformers, in disguise. If you haven't seen the first generation, go check it out. It's dark. I'm talking He-Man villains. He-Man villains. You have demons and monsters up in that shit, bro. That proves enough it wasn't sexist at all! Season 2 was sexist. Season 3, I'm not saying anything. It can't be said. The series speaks for itself. Season 4, or at least Generation 4, G1, G2, G3, G4, who give a fuck, whatever. To me, G4 was a good luck. G4 was the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Yes, it was feminine, but when I took a look at one of the episodes, it was beautiful. Warren Foss did a damn well good job in creating it with a bits and pieces of Powerpuff Girls in it. The animation, the design, the voice acting, the humor is Looney Tunes flavor. It's just slapstick if it comes to some funny shit. It is funny. It is Powerpuff Girls related of its material. That is until season 3. That happened! Oh, and for those of you who are complaining, oh, well, Princess Twilight Sparkle's fine, whatever. You like Twilight Sparkle so much? Why don't you just lick her, cluck? As a writer, and as a fan, and as a man, I find season 3 and 4 to be bullshit. If you're gonna create a series for girls, be sensitive, be fair,